Here are 25 types of plant-eating dinosaurs, presented in a fun and informative way for kids to learn. 1. Triceratops. Triceratops was a large dinosaur with three horns, two above the eyes and one on the nose. It had a large frill at the back of its head that helped protect it from predators. Triceratops lived during the late Cretaceous period and loved eating plants like ferns and cycads. Fun fact, Triceratops' name means three-horned face. 2. Stegosaurus. Stegosaurus had a row of large bony plates along its back and a spiked tail. This dinosaur lived in the Jurassic period and ate low-lying plants like ferns. The plates on its back were likely used for display or temperature regulation. Fun fact, despite its size, Stegosaurus had a tiny brain, about the size of a walnut. 3. Brachiosaurus. Brachiosaurus was one of the tallest dinosaurs, with a long neck that allowed it to reach leaves high in trees. It lived during the Jurassic period and mostly ate conifer trees. Fun fact, Brachiosaurus had longer front legs than back legs, making it one of the few dinosaurs that could feed from tall trees. 4. Diplodocus. Diplodocus was a long-necked, long-tailed dinosaur that ate plants on the ground, like ferns and shrubs. It lived during the late Jurassic period. Fun fact, Diplodocus had a whip-like tail, which might have been used to defend itself or communicate. 5. Ankylosaurus. Ankylosaurus was a heavily armored dinosaur with a club-like tail used for defense. It lived in the late Cretaceous period and ate low-lying plants such as ferns and shrubs. Fun fact, its body armor helped protect it from predators like T-Rex. 6. Paraceralophus. Paraceralophus had a unique, long crest on its head. It lived during the late Cretaceous period and used its beak to eat plants, like cycads and ferns. Fun fact, scientists believe Paraceralophus may have used its crest for communication, making different sounds. 7. Iguanodon. Iguanodon was one of the first dinosaurs discovered. It had a thumb spike, which might have helped it protect itself while eating plants. It lived in the early Cretaceous period. Fun fact, Iguanodon could walk on both two and four legs, making it a very flexible dinosaur. 8. Hadrosaurus. Hadrosaurus, or duck-billed dinosaurs, had broad, flat mouths that allowed them to eat a variety of plants, including trees, shrubs, and ferns. Fun fact, Hadrosaurus had hundreds of teeth to help chew tough plant material. 9. Carithosaurus. Carithosaurus had a helmet-like crest on its head and lived during the late Cretaceous period. It ate plants, mostly ferns and cycads. Fun fact, it's thought that the crest helped Carithosaurus make loud sounds to communicate with other dinosaurs. 10. Camptosaurus. Camptosaurus was a small, bipedal dinosaur with a herbivorous diet. It ate plants like ferns, cycads, and coniferous trees. Fun fact, Camptosaurus could run quickly on its two legs to escape predators. 11. Mayasaura. Mayasaura is known for its nurturing behavior, as fossils suggest it took care of its young. It lived in the late Cretaceous period and ate plants such as ferns and coniferous trees. Fun fact, Mayasaura means good mother lizard, reflecting how it cared for its babies. 12. Shunosaurus. Shunosaurus was a plant-eating dinosaur that lived during the late Jurassic period. It had a short, thick tail with a club on the end for defense. Fun fact, this dinosaur's club tail was an unusual feature for plant eaters. 13. Gigantoraptor. Gigantoraptor was a very large, feathered dinosaur that lived in the late Cretaceous period. Despite its size, it ate plants like conifers and flowering plants. Fun fact, Gigantoraptor was about the size of a giraffe but still ate only plants. 14. Mutaburosaurus. Mutaburosaurus had a large, rounded snout and lived during the early Cretaceous period. It ate ferns and other low-growing plants. Fun fact, its powerful jaws helped it munch through tough plants. 15. Rugosa. Rugosa had a plant-based diet and lived in the Triassic period. It was a smaller dinosaur, feeding on small plants and ferns. Fun fact: Rugosa is considered one of the earliest herbivores. 16. Hypsilophodon. Hypsilophodon was a small, swift herbivore from the early Cretaceous period. It ate plants like shrubs, ferns, and small trees. Fun fact: Hypsilophodon had a strong bite for such a small dinosaur. 17. Protoceratops. Protoceratops was a plant-eating dinosaur that lived in the late Cretaceous period. It ate low-lying plants and was known for its frilled head. Fun fact: Protoceratops might have been one of the first dinosaurs to develop a frill on its head. 18. Apatosaurus. Apatosaurus was a massive plant-eating dinosaur from the Jurassic period. It used its long neck to reach and eat conifers, ferns, and other plants. Fun fact: Apatosaurus was once mistaken for Brontosaurus, but scientists later realized they were different dinosaurs. 19. Alamosaurus. Alamosaurus lived during the late Cretaceous period and was one of the largest herbivores of its time. It ate plants like cycads and conifers. Fun fact: Alamosaurus could grow up to 70 feet long and still munch on plants. 20. Iniosaurus. Iniosaurus was a herbivorous dinosaur that lived during the late Cretaceous period. It had a large frill and one horn on its nose. It fed on ferns and other plants. Fun fact: Iniosaurus is related to the famous Triceratops, but it had a unique horn. 21. Coirodon. Coirodon was a herbivore that lived in the late Cretaceous period. It had a unique tooth structure that helped it grind plants like ferns. Fun fact: Coirodon's teeth were specialized for chewing fibrous plants. 22. Cretaceous. Cretaceous lived in the late Cretaceous period and had a broad, flat face. It used its beak to eat a variety of plants. Fun fact: Cretaceous had a very different skull shape compared to other herbivores of its time. 23. Eoraptor. Eoraptor was one of the first dinosaurs living in the Triassic period. Though it was small, it had a diet that included plants, especially ferns. Fun fact: Eoraptor was both a carnivore and herbivore, depending on what was available. 24. Rhabdodon. Rhabdodon was a herbivorous dinosaur from the Cretaceous period. It ate plants like cycads and ferns. Fun fact: Rhabdodon's name means rod-like tooth, referring to its teeth, which helped it chew tough plants. 25. Camarasaurus. Camarasaurus was a plant-eating dinosaur from the Jurassic period. It used its long neck to eat plants in tall trees. Fun fact: Camarasaurus' teeth were ideal for cutting plants, unlike some herbivores that had flat teeth for grinding. These plant-eating dinosaurs helped shape the prehistoric world. Which one is your favorite? Please visit our channel.